哎，雷家妹啊！
我不会尝试去打架直到我有把枪。
Two test subjects have escaped from their quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from their quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
Jake. You're still alive.
What are you doing?
I'm not even gonna attempt to fight until I get a gun.
Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
Jake, you're still alive. Lucky me. I hope that was Jake. thought that was the code. Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. No, I am done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C-virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. We talked about him. A lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. And then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, no, no. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now.
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
Yeah.
tell you this. It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
You know where to go, or do you have to check with your boss first?
Yeah. We'll be operating blind without any instructions. I need to touch base. I can't read this. I think I need to fit something in there. Jake could probably read this.
Doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It's the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
Oh!
Negan!
Hey!